This MileIQ tutorial will walk you through setting work hours on the web dashboard. The work hours feature allows you to set your typical time on the clock, so personal drives are auto-classified, while drives during your working hours remain available for more in-depth classification. For work hours on the go, please see our mobile app tutorial. After this web dashboard tutorial, you'll be able to set your work hours, including multiple shifts per day. Then all drives outside of the selected times will be auto-classified as personal. You can even set night shifts that span over midnight into the next day. Let's get started. From the web dashboard, navigate to Settings, then Auto-Classification under the Personalization menu. Toggle work hours to the right to enable the feature. A Monday through Friday, 9 a.m. to 6 p.m. schedule is the default. If you have a Monday through Friday schedule, click on the time range to set the same work hours for every day of the work week, then click Save. If your work doesn't fit this simple scheduling, click I have a more complex schedule. Here you can add or remove days, change the time frame by day, and even add multiple shifts per day. Remember to click Save after each time frame change. Work late? With shifts, you can now set your work hours to span past midnight. Auto-classification with work hours. Let MileIQ do more work for you. For more MileIQ information, please visit our Help Center and YouTube channel.